You use your mobile device for many fantastic things, but have you ever flown an aircraft with it? Raise your tech adventures to new heights with the AR Drone 2.0 quadcopter that you control remotely with your smartphone or tablet. Soar high above your neighborhood or get a bird's eye view of your child's first bike ride. While flying, capture HD video and images that you can later share with friends and family using YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and more. The AR Drone 2.0 quadcopter is available at Verizon Wireless stores located at Mercer Mall in Lawrenceville, the Hamilton Marketplace, the Oxford Valley Mall in Langhorne, or the store located at 1301 Bristol Pike in Bensalem, Pennsylvania. You can catch all the Thunder results daily in the Times to look for a photo of Brock, tonight's Times of Trenton fan of the game in an upcoming issue. Now throwing out a special first pitch is the Utility Man, the do-it-all baseball entertainer. The Utility Man and his cast of characters will be roaming the ballpark throughout tonight's game. Make sure you say hello and get a free high five from the funniest free agent in baseball. Tonight is Fortnite, presented by Benny Hendricks and the challenger, Caroline.
Benny Hendricks versus the challenger. Best of three rounds. Round one, begin. Round one winner, Benny Hendricks. Round two, begin. Cheating infraction. Round two winner, the challenger. Round three, solo round. Challenger, begin. Round. Benny Hendricks, begin. And our air guitar champion, the challenger.
Let's hear it for Caroline, the new national air guitar champion.
Mets here on the Trenton Thunder Radio Network.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Let's hear it for Barbie Ben. Another one of the utility man's alter egos is headed to the stands. He hopes you're hungry.
On tonight.
Match. First, from Trenton, New Jersey, your favorite mascot, Boomer. And the reigning champion from Cooperstown, weighing in at 150 pounds of pure muscle, the Utility Man.
Boomer, I'm wearing orange because I love the Mets. You look like your dad was Big Bird and your mom was a Smurf. Let's get it on.
Ladies and gentlemen, your new
back here at Arm and Hammer Park. It is 7-6 in favor of the Trenton Thunder. Three runs in the sixth, each of them coming with two outs, five straight hits. Second triple of the night for Jake Cave started the rally. Then an infield single by Ben Gamel scored him. Gary Sanchez followed with a single back through the middle. Peter O'Brien, a base hit to right. Tyler Austin, a base hit to left.
I am the Phantom of the Ballpark. Make sure to stick around for the Ford post-game fireworks show extravaganza. And I'm coming into the stands. Make sure to scream when I come to your section.